miracle baby. So I'm so excited for today's video because it is probably going to be my first video, and I hope you like it. And without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Here I'm cutting aloe vera leaf, and also don't forget to wash it properly. Aloe vera contains antibacterial and antifungal properties. It contains an enzyme called proteolytic, which has property of breaking down protein like dead skin cells. Get fresh aloe vera gel for maximum benefit. To extract the gel from aloe vera leaf, just cut the thorns and slice it from the middle and scoop out its gel. Do not emphasize much to use fresh aloe vera gel for maximum benefit, but you can also use packaged aloe vera gel. But the consistency of the mixture won't be the same. It will be more like a creamy consistency, and also the efficiency will differ. Now, take a bowl and put in there 3 tablespoons of curd. Yogurt is the best way to curb the yeast in our body by increasing the growth of friendly bacteria. Using in here homemade curd, but you can also use store-bought one. Just make sure to not use curd made from powdered milk. I am adding aloe vera gel which we extracted then. The ratio of curd is to gel is 3:1. So I have used 3 tablespoons of curd and 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. I am adding 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. It helps in curbing proliferation of yeast and maintains scalp's pH balance. Also use normal non-fruit vinegar. It works good as well. Also add in 1.5 teaspoon of lemon juice. Lemon juice restores the pH balance and stops yeast growth. Mix everything well. Put in few drops of neem essential oil. I did not have, so I did not use it. Neem essential oil stops itching and has great antifungal properties. Stir the mixture thoroughly until it becomes sticky and leaves the bottom of the bowl. If you are using store-bought aloe vera gel, then mix until it turns creamy. Comb your hair properly to make it tangle-free. Mixture a last stir. Section your hair and apply the pack thoroughly in every section. Just like I am doing here, it will not only remove dandruff but also give you healthy and shiny hair. I am using this pack from 3 years now, and it has given me good results always. Use this pack once in fortnight or once a week depending upon your dandruff. Also apply it on your ends, but your main focus should be your scalp. Many reasons for getting dandruff, like stress, poor brushing technique which accumulates dead skin cells, improper shampooing, not eating right, lots of styling products, dry skin, poor hygiene, and certain skin problems. Let it stay for 30 minutes and then wash off with a mild shampoo. I am making a bun and covering it with a shower cap so that it does not mess.
I'm back from the shower, and this is how my hair looks now. It feels so healthy, and I use this shampoo, Wow Skin Science Apple Cider Vinegar Shampoo. It is a very mild shampoo and is free from paraben and sulfate, which makes it even more mild. If you like my video, then please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Your support means